Lest we forget, we keep them in our hearts and minds all the time. And we have a special commemorative event this time of year, each and every year. Later, construction will begin on an enhanced memorial for Smith, Hammond, and Middleton, such that we and the rest of the community, the rest of the state, and the nation will never forget.